Carter Happel right off a national championship, Fila Cadets. First off, Carter, you take a loss in the pool. What's that like, and how do you recover from that, get in the finals, win a national title?
I just had to recover quick. I get my mind off it, go out and get the job done for the next matches, and then hope the kid that beat me lost and it ended up happening. So I was real happy last night when that happened.
Worrying about somebody else's results, not being in control, what's that like for you?
It was frustrating because that was a really tight match. It was like 9-8, came down to the wire. I was jumping around over there. When it was over, it felt really good after, but during the match, it was hard to watch.
You lose that match yesterday. Is there any thought in your mind you could come back and win a national title? Were you even thinking, or are you like, I lost, I can't
right
win
away,
it?
I was like, I'm done, man. I got my mind back into it, and I looked at the bracket, so I could still have a chance. So it got me feeling a little better.
Being up big there in that final, you're up 12-3. Talk about him coming back and scoring some points. Did you get a little anxious, a little worried there at the end?
Well, at the end, I looked at the score, and I was up, and then kind of got tired, and I just wanted to get the match over with, get the win, not do something, and him ended up getting a big move off or something, so I kind of played defense, which I probably shouldn't have, but yeah.
Have you ever wrestled in international competition before in your life?
Mm-hmm.
You got one coming up here.
Yep.
You're going to be going to Slovakia.
Yep.
What's that like? Have you ever been to Europe? Have you ever been anywhere out of the country?
I haven't been out of the country yet, so feels pretty good to get the job done here, and we'll see how it goes in July or whatever.
You got anything else for me?
No,
congratulations
thanks.
On the title, and good luck, bud.
Thank you.